Fancy name for just saying Gavin DeGraw again.
Gavin!
That's right. G's and Gavin, A's and Gavin, B's and Gavin, I's and Gavin, A's and Gavin.
Anyway. Hello.
We had the beautiful Kristen Cavallari in this video. Shall we?
Thinking they can get
very much.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Y'all feeling me? This next song is a love song. Anybody here in love? In love. Ladies who are in love, put your hands up. Ladies in love. Now keep your hands up. All right, off the market. All right, so, all right, about 30% of y'all are off the market. Our chances just decreased tremendously. Anyway, those of you who are in love, you understand this song. But tonight might be a different kind of night, you know. Tonight might be a special night. You may come out here with somebody special that you have strong feelings for, or you had very strong feelings for in the past. But this might be a different type of evening that you're with this person. This might be a special time. This might be that time where you can actually just take a moment out. You can turn to that person you came out here with, who's very special to you and dear to your life. But maybe now is the time you want to turn to that person and say, get this feedback on the speakers. This might be that special time where you like to turn to that person and say, you know what? I just don't think I love you anymore. Because there's no time like the holidays. And if you want, we can have a very Kardashian moment right now. Yeah. We brought out the camera crews. It could be about nothing other than our disastrous personal lives. And then hopefully we can get on the cover of some magazines. How's the sound out there, by the way? Is it too loud? Okay. Anyway, this is a love song. This song's about being so in love, you know, you would step up and defend the person that you're in love with, even when everybody else turned their back on them, because you know how much in love you are and how much they're worth to you. This song is called Soldier. I wrote this song for this record.
Soldier, but it's a tough and hard.
very warm, very warm. Whichever you want. Y'all feeling good? How many of y'all are drinking? Oh, goody. The more you drink, the better we sound, so make sure you keep knocking them back. You don't drink? Are you the driver? We all have a purpose. There's nothing wrong with that. I love people who don't drink because they can give me a ride home. What? I know it sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain. Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. Seeing to me, girl, I don't know that I can. No, I beg and steal and borrow. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. How about this one? Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me, your favorite fruits, chocolate covered carrots, the sweetest watermelon fall. You know the ground is good enough. Body right. Thank you.
drunk people.
And I used to walk in to get these gigs, you know. I didn't know very many cover songs. I only knew a few. And I would pick and choose them carefully, because a few songs really make people feel something. And this is one of the songs I always felt that people who love music really love to hear. And anyway.
No worries.
It went like this, see?
Thank you.
Y'all give it up for Billy Notes on the guitar. Are y'all ready for the breakdown? When I break it down, I'm gonna need you to sing with me. Can you do that? Can you sing with me? Can you do that? And you need to do this right here.
One more time, let me do what I want to do. All I want to do is make love to you. Your turn. I keep singing that. What?
Let me do what I want to do. All I want to do is make love to you.
What did you say?
Let me do what I want to do. All I want to do is make love to you.
What did you say?
Let me do what I want to do.
I can't hear you singing.
Me do what I want to do.
Here we go.
Thank you very much. Woo! Coo-coo, ka-choo. We got a couple more for you. Are y'all still drinking or what? Y'all celebrating the holidays? The holidays? Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah. If you're an atheist, happy nothing. Yeah.
Radiation!
Happy nothing.
Big radiation!
All right, we got a couple more for you. This song's about my hometown. My hometown.
Yeah. I don't need to be anything but a prison guard. To be so, I don't have to be one another, and the birth that you stole in one. Thank you.
Fucking much. We have our final song for you.
Final? Really?
Yeah.
And lucky for you, it's the final countdown. The final countdown! I just want to thank Live 95.5 for having us one more time for the holiday season. Thank you so much. I got my nautical theme, pass me that Afghan. So all I'm saying is, it's going to be out here on a boat. I'm sad T-Pain is not out here with us tonight. Those of you who would like to get the thermals with the lady inners, this is an accident, guys. Don't judge me. I look like a hairstylist who's here to rob the boat. It's the sparkles are hot on the inside of the sleeves. It was an accident, people. Anyways, don't judge me. Don't judge me. Anyways, I'd like to thank you guys for coming out tonight. Please, one more time, give it up for all the other acts who performed tonight. Please show them your great respect. They all were wonderful, and I was honored to share the stage with them. Please hear it for my boy, Mr. Billy Norris, on the guitar. For our last trick, I'm going to saw Billy in half on stage. I've never done this before. No, our last trick is we're gonna play the first single off the new record. How many of y'all own the record Sweeter, the new record? Yeah, two. How many of y'all are on Twitter? How many of y'all are on Twitter? Y'all gotta Twitter me, man. Remember, true love really only happens on Twitter. Okay, I lied, but anyway, this is our final trick. This is the first single off my new record. I wrote this song with Ryan Tedder from the band One Republic. It's called Not Over You. It has nothing to do with my ex-girlfriend. Zero. Anymore.
I'm Gavin DeGraw. Have a wonderful, wonderful night.